North Carolina reporting another jump in coronavirus cases today. Today's 2,349 new cases, or about 1,000 more than we saw yesterday. 1,175 people are currently fighting COVID-19 in hospitals across the state, the most since last Thursday. Since the beginning of the pandemic, 4,457 people have died from COVID in North Carolina.